Hello everyone, good afternoon. How are you doing? I hope you are having a nice day. In today's video, we are going to be making a school bag. Yes, I know you guys have been waiting for this video. Guys, we're finally sewing a school bag. Wow. Guys, I just came back from the market. I'm very, very tired. And I have to deliver the school bag tomorrow. So I need to, you know, sew this right now. So guys, this we're going to be making use of this sky blue and also this royal blue. We're going to be, you know, mixing the both colors together. This will be for the back. Guys, I can't wait to see the finished product, guys. So let's sew together. Where's my lining, guys? The first thing we are going to do is to sew our front pocket. Okay, we want to sew our front pockets. I'm going to put the picture of the school bag I want to sew. I think the left side of this video. Just check on the screen. You'll see the picture of the bag we are going to be sewing today. Guys, hold on, let me pick up my leather. Sorry, my leather. Stretchy synthetic leather, so I need to be careful. I don't like working with stretchy leather, but I have to. So guys, you put your zip downward. So let's quickly make a top stitch. Right. The next thing to do is to fold this down and make another top stitch. Guys, make sure the top stitch is straight, please. Make sure it is straight. Right. can see. So close the four parts together. Go ahead and, you know, make a straight stitch down. I'm just rubbing oil, okay, on my leather. Just to trim this out, trim the excess lining, just trim it down. Guys, you should be having something like this, okay? So having something like this, very neat. The next thing to do is just to take this, the second part, place it down, okay, just place it downwards, you can go ahead and clip if you want to. Hold on a minute guys. Guys, let's quickly sew this. Okay, just like this. Are you seeing? Let's turn this a little bit. Okay, I think it's better now. So we are just going to make a top stitch down. Let's go ahead and do that, guys. Right, so guys, the next thing to do is to fold this down. Fold this down. Okay, you can go ahead and oil if you want to. Oil it. The same way we sold our top stitch for the other part. We are doing the same thing. Alright guys, as you can see, so I'm just going to close this up for the pockets. Just close it. Before we do that guys, this is my zipper pull. I'll be using this beautiful zipper pull. So I'll just fix it up now, since I'm about to close it up. Maintain my line. Okay. Let's see. Okay. So I'm just going to close it up. Just close it, guys. I'm going to follow the same stitch line as before. Okay? Follow the same stitch line. Thank you. need to go check if he's feeling. You feel the leather is stretching out. You just need to check why it is so tight. Guys, you should be having something like this, okay? Excellent. All right. Let me get this comb mark here. So the next thing to do is just to go and fix up your foam and add it to your lining, okay? I'll quickly go and cut my foam and I will be right back. I doubled it because it's not thick enough. If yours, you have a thick foam, so there's no need, there won't be a need to, what am I about to say? To double the foam, okay? But if you your foam is soft, please go ahead and double. And when you are cutting your lining, please don't cut the exact size with your main body. So this is my lining, okay? If you want to add your foam, go ahead, but I will not do that because I don't know how this leather will react. Alright, the next thing to do, guys, is to make a top stitch. That is what you are doing right now. Oil if you want. Right. don't know what's going on now. Guys, can you imagine? It's annoying, you going to trim all this out. Be careful not to cut your stitch line. See, we're having something like this. So our front panel is ready. Okay, So we are going to keep this aside. Let's quickly notch. Let us quickly notch, guys. Guys, this is it. So keep this aside. We are going to work with this. The first thing we are going to do is to guys, I just remembered. Let me tell you my measurements. The measurements I'm using 19 by 12.2. 19 is my length, while my width is 12.2. okay, that's the measurement I'm working with. So I'll quickly go off camera and cut my handle, guys.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, guys. I hope you had a restful night. So let's continue with our bag. So guys, I'll be using a black zip cloth for it, with this two zipper pull, as you can see here. Yep. So let me work with what I have. We need to change our tray. So guys, we are going to be working with our zip clothes now. The wrong side of the zip cloth should be off. Then your lining. Thank you. are going to go ahead and make a top stitch, a straight top stitch, guys. Can see, we can go ahead and make a top stitch. Thank you. can go ahead and fix up your zipper pull. Guys, should be having something like this. Let me measure. Okay, guys, so I'm having 27.5. 27.5 by 5.2. 27.5 5.2. So that's what we'll be working with. So let's go ahead and notch. No, guys, I'm going to go off camera and cut the handle. Okay, the handle of the bag.
What measurement? Let me see.
From where I notched, I will be taking this is where I notched. Okay, that from here. Okay, my handle will be seven. No, it's gonna go up. 7, 8, 9. Okay, I'm going to work with 9 centimeter by 1 inch. Okay, 9 centimeter by 1 inch. So I'll quickly go off camera and cut my handle, and I'll be right back, guys.